The outages hit the same area slammed by heavy rains and flooding just 2 weeks ago.
12 News reporter Nick Bohr is live in Glendale, where some 11,000 We Energies customers were without electricity for parts of the day.
That's right, Kathy. This is the neighborhood just west of Clutch Park. It's no mystery what happened right here. This massive oak tree last night, early this morning, I guess, was really split nearly in half. You can see as we go up to the top there with a big branch that blew off here, toppled a utility pole, and it tore down all the lines around here with it. The storms blew through the area around 4 this morning, and the worst of it struck in northern Waukesha and Milwaukee counties. About 11,000 We Energies customers were knocked off the grid by the problems associated with high winds.
It's been a very active, very busy summer for a lot of our crews.
We Energies has been attacking the outages since the storms hit in what continues to be a rough summer. Hotter temperatures and higher humidity leading to more storms. The crews hit the larger outages first, with most completed by the afternoon, then onto the smaller ones by neighborhood.
But we had a lot of scattered outages, a lot of single outages that will continue on in to late afternoon to early evening.
This outage was caused when part of Bert and John Apple's oak tree snapped off, knocking over the utility pole, though neither of them heard a thing.
I realized that the electric wires coming into the house were down on the patio, and I thought, oh, it's us.
Yeah. Well, we've just been here a week, you know, so welcome to the neighborhood. Everybody's coming and saying, I'm so-and-so. Welcome to the neighborhood. I'm thinking they're crossing their fingers.
Both say they're trying to keep it in perspective. They were spared the flooding that so many of their new neighbors in Glendale endured 2 weeks ago. And as you can see, there's still quite a bit of cleanup work to be done here. We Energies tells us they'll actually alter their work schedules to anticipate when storms are blowing through, so they have people to get to work on fixing those outages right away. And at last check just a few minutes ago from We Energies, they tell us there's some 800 customers still without power right now, but they expect those will all be back online by later tonight. Reporting live in Glendale, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.